that he had Susan Rice, who's the actress advisor at the time, who also was had a lot of Rwanda history there. And you had this sort of very unlikely combination or alliance between the two, along with Samantha Power, who was top human rights.
Ooh, Chanel. Humping, humping, humping.